I think it's easy to find good people if you produce the very best. And we're so fortunate, we were awarded the hottest magazine in America. And so we like to think that the best will come to us.